Shot clock clearly wrong on the big board. Has a 39-26 first 2 minutes into the game.
Two on one for Union. Shot by Allen. He scores! Man, Allen! And Union quickly takes a one.
Shot clock clearly wrong on the big board. Has a 39-26 first 2 minutes into the game.
Two on one for Union. Shot by Allen. He scores! Man, Allen! And Union quickly takes a one.
Shot clock clearly wrong on the big board. Has a 39-26 first 2 minutes into the game.
Two on one for Union. Shot by Allen. He scores! Man, Allen! And Union quickly takes a one.
Shot clock clearly wrong on the big board. Has a 39-26 first 2 minutes into the game.
Two on one for Union. Shot by Allen. He scores! Man, Allen! And Union quickly takes a one.
Into the Union zone. Off a Dutchman stick. Monin. Sharp angle shot. Save made. Princeton finds the puck for second chance opportunity. Wax off that end. Right in front, they score. Left alone in front was good. Into the Union zone. Off a Dutchman stick. Monin. Sharp angle shot. Save made. Princeton finds the puck for second chance opportunity. Wax off that end. Right in front, they score. Left alone in front was good. Into the Union zone. Off a Dutchman stick. Monin. Sharp angle shot. Save made. Princeton finds the puck for second chance opportunity. Wax off that end. Right in front, they score. Left alone in front was good. Into the zone. Off a Dutchman stick. Monin. Sharp angle shot. Save made. Princeton finds the puck for second chance opportunity. Wax off that end. Right in front. They score. Left alone in front was good. Down low. Seager. Shot from the left wing circle. Loose in front. Union finds it. Scores! Down low. Seager. Shot from the left wing circle. Loose in front. Union finds it. Down low. Seager. Shot from the left wing circle. Loose in front. Union finds it. Down low. Seager. Shot from the left wing circle. Loose in front. Union finds it.
Quality scoring areas.
Right wing circle, back up top. Another shot, they score! Just as the penalties expire.
Yep, high quality scoring areas.
Right wing circle, back up top. Another shot, they score! Just as the penalties expire.
Yep, high quality scoring areas.
Right wing circle, back up top. Another shot, they score! Just as the penalties expire.
High quality scoring areas.
Right wing circle, back up top. Another shot, they score! Just as the penalties expire. An easy turnover there. Ferris keeps control. Ferris jams the net. Safe for the home! Estes, Union fight! An easy turnover there. Ferris keeps control. Ferris jams the net. Safe for the Ferris keeps control. Ferris jams the net. Safe for the Union home. Estes, Union fight. An easy turnover there. Ferris keeps control. Ferris jams the net. Safe for the Union home. Estes, Union fight. Spring Hobie Baker Rink in a 1-0 win for Union here earlier in the year. I asked John Ronan, you know, this Princeton team is well known for kind of feast or famine, scoring a lot of goals. I don't think it'll be a factor, Brian, but of note, Houston did play three games last weekend, including a game on Sunday. Here comes Union with a chance right away. Graf poke check by Forget.
Kind of neutralize that opportunity.
Now Princeton into the Union zone. And fell on the Princeton skater Murphy. Here comes Union 2-on-2 through center ice. Over the blue line, drop pass left side. Sent back through the slot. Robinson unable to get to it. Flair in front for Watkins, who sends it wide. Owen Ferris. There's a trip. Tyler Flair goes hard into the board. Nice drag move and a shot off the blocker of Connor Murphy.
Cronin came in and
possible 2-on-1 again. Shot from the left side. Didn't know the arm and making the save. Escape. Kosak cuts in behind the net. Throwing it in front to the back door. Waved off immediately. Union started to celebrate, but the puck never crossed the line. Yes. Up top. Estes over to the left side. To the slot with Seeger with a shot. Goes wide. Seeger gets it right back. Quick pass left side. Save. Up high by Forget. Seeger. Keep it deep in the corner. Estes keeps it in. Shot in front. Deflected. They score! Seeger, keep it deep in the corner. Estes keeps it in. Shot in front, deflected, they score!
Want his team to reduce, maintain their discipline. He's had a lot of opportunities here in the first power play. We got a penalty here right off the faceoff. It's going to be a hook.
This one's going to now Princeton on top.
Look out for Walton on this power play. On the blue line.
Big hit.
Levy line.
Big hit.
Levy by Sidorsky.
Murphy did a heck of a job holding up because that was dangerous to Walton. Levy, the quarterback of this play. Molini, shot blocked by Kosak. Underneath the gear of one of the Ducks. Scooped out. That's all
turn. Turn over and allow Union to come the other way.
O'Neill comes off the wall. Can't get the shot away. Heck of a defensive play by Petrullo right there. I thought O'Neill for sure was going to get a grade A right there.
That's what the
Keenan, Kirsten, and Anonski line has had some of the better opportunities of the game so far for Princeton. Turning, holding up is, there's a shot, and the puck gets through the arm of Forget. Waved off. In front, scrum of players. Eminen can't bang at home. Eminen throws it to Kosak. Shot! Just kicking it away.
I think that went in.
Seeger, first man in for Union. Graf steps up, forces a turnover. Seeger has it. Seeger throws it out front, bounces through the slot. Dutch find it, up to the
Seeger
point.
Seeger
throws it out front, bounces through the slot. Dutch find it, up to the point. Ferguson lets it go. Forget finds it, and Seeger sends it just wide. There was a big rebound.
Yeah, I don't think right up the ice. See if Union tries to clamp down defensively.
Face off, won by the Dutchman. Hodge sends it in deep again. Cycled up top, Hodge at the left point. Flips it down low, centering being shot by Ferguson and just. Teams are turning to the ice, we'll switch sides, and we'll go right. Tom was preventing him from getting back up. Ryan held on to in front of the penalty boxes. Union offsides are going to call here. Union bench. Now they'll just dump it to the corner. Villegas gets to it.
Yeah, it's a good looking rush for Union, but the draft miscue.
Nice keep alive here. Sidorsky. Sidorsky with the backhand and a save made. Sidorsky down low in the corner. Gets it to Seeger. Seeger leaves it for Hodge. Hodge through traffic. Save made.
Union
wide open.
Yeah, I think again it was just a little bit of a scramble on the near post. The puck so quickly went behind the net. Incredible work. Go to the front of the net, right? Good things are going to happen.
Villegas to the circle, trying to chip it to Ryan. That's going to be a giveaway.
Yep.
Here comes Tom. Tom, breakaway. Wide of the net. Backhander on the... Villegas to the circle, trying to chip it to Ryan. That's going to be a giveaway.
Yep.
Here comes Tom. Tom, breakaway. Wide of the net. Backhander on the...
Union has the puck behind the net. Shot by Anhorn. Pad save. Puck goes into the far side.
Yep. And over on the left side. Allen throws it in front. Forget with the save. A second chance opportunity. Whacked out a third time. Union having a hard time getting the puck out of their zone. Chip to Hodge at the end of a shift. Hodge can't get it in deep. Here comes Murphy again. Murphy stopped by Connor Murphy, and he'll hand in the second period, but the Tigers have picked it up, and they had some great A's here in the last 2 minutes. Of course, Union had a few opportunities. Purposes. We're at the end of a one-period game. We're tied at one here, going to the third. 28-22 shots in favor of Union. The stat that matters the most is the scoreboard, and that is a top. Robinson back deflects and hits the defender and just kind of rolls up along his leg. He does not go on for Jay. Now a backhander bounces into the paint. And Anhorn, he's in deep. His pass goes off of a skate. Anhorn gets it back. Now over to Seager. Shot. With the defender in front, and Forget whips out the arm and makes the save. Quick stick keeps the play alive. Nice pass from Villegas to Graf. Graf gets by three skaters. Shot is. Oh, I thought that was in. That went just off the. Petrullo lets it go. Save Forget. Rebound. Sent to the wall.
We'll see if that gives Union a spark. Some shifty moves by Graf.
That would have been unbelievable.
Yeah, it kind of disappeared the puck over the shoulder of Forget. Doesn't help that the Princeton jerseys are black, and from our angle, looked like it was heading in, but it missed.
Face off win for Union. Here's Ryan looking for a lane. Ryan skates it in deep. Referee gets blown over. Smedjord comes up.
Zdorsky's played very well, and he's out there against that dangerous unit, the Keenan Andonovsky Kirsten unit.
Robertson delivers a big hit at the Union bench. Watkins applying some pressure. There's the poke check. Watkins finds it. One on two. Watkins lets it go. Save Forget. Bouncing puck. Kicked to the corner. Sharp angle shot off the blocker. Trullo, I don't think he knew he hit that puck initially, and then finds it. But still on it is Murphy.
In the past 10 minutes of playing time, everybody in the first half of the third period.
Issue. Apparently, there's a little more.
They got the fire extinguisher out of the
metal.
The entire bag of tricks has been opened up here.
It's a real hard time resetting. Damn. Murphy under pressure. To get that puck away quickly. Does get it to center ice. Kosak long pass left side. Vegas is tripped. No call. Murphy under pressure. Has to get that puck away quickly. Does get it to center ice. Kosak long pass left side. Vegas is tripped. No call. Vegas can't get it over the blue line. In terms of back around. Here's Andonovsky throwing it in behind. Aired in front. And oh my goodness.
Keenan had an opportunity.
Kelly in behind for Seager. Hodge out there now. Estes.
Penalty here.
Going against Princeton. Estes settles down the puck. They're trying to spread out the Princeton killers. Over to the left side. Backdoor pass deflected. Anhorn gets a whack. It's Gorman. Gorman gets around Ferguson.
Nice pass.
Here's Graf. Breakaway. Graf stopped. And the net off its moorings. Gorman. Gorman gets around Ferguson.
Nice pass.
Here's Graf. Breakaway. Graf stopped. And the net off its moorings. Watkins. Over to Kelly. Takes a Princeton bounce off the wall. Tigers in with numbers. Shot. Save made. Connor off the draw. Princeton able to get it out. Into the Union zone. Off the stick of Petrullo. He's hit hard to the wall. Control here. Obviously, we keep an eye on Forge as this clock winds down. Union with a one-goal lead. 3.5 remaining.
Oh, then he got spun off the play. Fans first period. Still plenty of time left. We've seen crazier things happen.
We certainly have. Union wins the draw. Quick shot. Deflects it on net. Forge has to make a save.
He goes wide. And Union has taken game one. A final score of 3-2 over the Princeton Tigers.
Oh, the Dutchman sat back and said, you know, Princeton take the shot.
Score of 3-2 over the Princeton Tigers.
Oh, the Dutchman sat back and said, you know, Princeton take the shot to the blue line. Good luck getting through all the traffic in front. Taylor Durante at the buzzer.